Thou the bread of life, dear Lord to me. As thou